Chandler, and I cannot tell you how excited I am. I'm going to be meeting Jamie Pinnell today, and he's going to be telling me how engineering meets physics. We're going to be going to Atlas, an experiment that happens. I just can't wait. Particles have to be collided together, because you kind of want to smash them to pieces, don't you?
We kind of want to know what happened in the Big Bang. I mean, that's the whole point of CERN.
It's part of thousands of dipole magnets that are used to bend the beam of protons that accelerate around the Large Hadron Collider. We're not talking a small bit of kit here, we're talking